Welcome back to Call of Duty World at War. Last when we left off, we got a flamethrower. Now it's time to use it. Let's burn some people, shall we? Blah! Suck on that. You suck on that too. How you like me now? Sizzle and burn. Sizzle and burn.
Oh my god, I'm burning! I'm burning!
Yeah. Okay. That was fun. Ooh, this looks interesting. I like how they just left me. That doesn't sound good.
He just took down another one!
Oh god. That was crazy. What the f- Burn the grass. Oh, he just got pwned. Oh, grenade launcher, this is beast. How are you not dying? Oh no, this is not cool. Not cool at all. So, this thing's like a freaking rocket launcher. That was a bit excessive, but I don't even care. I need some more. Give me some more. Well, this is a pretty fun part, really. I mean, we got a flamethrower. and a freaking grenade launcher. I mean, I'd say a grenade launcher and a flamethrower is a good day.
This ain't gonna be easy.
It is in my book, anyway.
It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
What the? Die, maybe? This is just crazy. Alright, so I have a bazooka. This is exciting. Where are they? What the freak? Yeah. Wait, where's my bazooka ammo? Is it over here? Alright, I'm taking this tank out. Sneak up on it. Overkill. There we go. How you kill some Japanese people. Gosh. Wow. Okay.
So that's
9.5 minutes. I think I'm just going to cut it there. We'll finish up this airbase siege in the next part. Thanks for watching.